Everyone, today we're going to have a look at the variation of a lat pulldown. This one's called the cable dual lat pulldown, and for this exercise you want to have access to the cable machine. From here you want the pulleys at their highest point and you're going to attach handles to them. From there you're going to keep your back and neck neutral and you want to pull the weight down through your elbows. You don't really want to be using your biceps to lower the weight.